Anybody got them mothers that would hit you with a shoe? I had a mother that would throw a shoe at you at the drop of a dime and fuck you up wherever she was aiming. Was bad with her shoe. She would like carry that shit like a gun. By the time I was like 10, my mother was like Clint Eastwood with a shoe. And you fuck up, my mother walk in the room was like.
Why'd you eat the ice cream off the floor?
I didn't know ice cream. Accurate. You be in a supermarket and shit and be grabbing cereal off the counter going, Ma, can we get this? She'll say, I guess not. And can be doing three different things. Be on the phone with my grandmother and be cooking with this hand, have the phone like this and be saying, yeah, Mama, hold on a second. Bang. Fuck you up. And God forbid my mother be dressed up and have them high heel Jimsons on, them pumps, because then she get boomerang action going on your ass. And fuck you up in the room, you won't even know what the fuck happened. They can hear you when they're getting ready to walk out the door, hear you on the bunk beds fucking around. They got that mother hearing, they hear that shit. They say, wait a minute, baby. Let's go. She was the one that did all the disciplining around the house and shit. My mom would fuck us up, bitch. Very, very strict house I came from. Bitch. And I remember when I first went to, my first contact with a white family freaked me out and shit. I went to Fresh Air Fund. Never go to that? Where they take a kid, like, from the city and send him to the country and fuck his mind up and shit. And I went there and I found out some white kids can curse around the house. That fucked me up. When I was little, I couldn't believe that shit, because I couldn't even say dag around my house. My father said, it sounds too much like damn. I get in trouble for saying shit the wrong way around my house. And I was in the house with Tom Kildare's mother. Mother, Tommy, your little lady, said, come on, Mom, shit, I'm moving as fast as I can, shit. Come on. And I was standing there like this. And if I tried to pull some shit like that in my house, Ed, you're a little late. Hey, come on, pop shit, what is this? Come on, damn. My pops just go. That motherfucker's crazy. My pops didn't play, man. He didn't play when it came to kids. He ain't fuck with my mother, though, because my mother would fuck him up. My mom's one of them sisters you don't hit and shit. So you can't hit sisters, period. Remember in the old days when you could beat up a woman? Remember that shit back in the 20s? Guys just smack their wives in the movies, they psh, and they'll just go, oh. You can't do shit like that no more. Women be taking aerobics, they'll fuck you up now. It's scary too, man. Especially a black woman. You hit a black woman, she lose her mind and shit. Seriously, they go crazy on you. You can have a real timid sister for a girl and smack it, be like, I'm gonna kill you, motherfucker.
You don't hit me, goddamn. You don't hit me, shit. No, motherfucker, you don't hit me. You don't put your hand in my face. My father don't put his hand in my face. You don't hit me, man. Baby, please stop. Baby, please. Stop. Stop, baby, hold up. Stop, please, please. Calm down, baby, calm down. You don't hit me, motherfucker. Just get the fuck out.
Throw you out your own house. You be so scared you get the fuck out, too. That's some shit. You know you scared when a woman say, get the fuck out your own house and you leave. You a scared motherfucker. I had a girlfriend once. I smacked her and got all cool on it and shit. And then she got cool and it scared me more and shit. I just left. Because I slapped and got macho and said, I didn't want to do that shit, baby. But you bought that shit on yourself. Don't make me have to do it again.
You said, no, I did bring it on myself. I did. Why don't you just go to sleep?
Got the fuck out. People are changing shit. Men are changing too, though. This shit that guys do now, you couldn't, that they didn't do 30 years ago. In the old days, man, you have an argument with your girl in the car, she'd say, let me out here. The man would say, no, no, we won't have any of that. And nowadays, the woman say that shit, dude say, get the fuck out. Ever hold your G.I. Joe over it, guys? We're going, din 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 din. And G.I. Joe is swimming underwater. Dun 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 dun